We are, or have been, for the first 7 years, a wine bar that also retails wine. 2 weeks ago on March 15th, we kind of decided that, you know, we had to just pivot. We couldn't be who we were, we had to just pivot. So we were like, let's just deliver. So now we have to be whatever we need to be. The way it rolls is we set two umbrellas out, and we've actually put prayer flags on them to kind of get you thinking a little positive vibey, because it's easy to just drop into fear right now. We have chairs under them just to give you a place to sit, because only one person in the shop at a time. 4 feet in the door, we have three bar stools kind of blocking the way. That's your boundary. And they don't have to touch anybody, no human contact required. And then we pulled everything, all the major stuff off the shelves, and we've laid it out like a distribution company, like a warehouse. So people tell us what they want, we shop for you. We have a table back a ways where we have a cash register on the table. Then you read us your credit card number, which we type in directly. There's nobody else in the shop at the time. We back up another 8 feet, and you pick up your wine. We wave at you, tell jokes, play good music, and try to keep a positive vibe and get wine in your hands. So I feel blessed by how people have come out to support us, and now what can we do back? I'd say one of the blessings in this has been, or is up till now, that the reminder that we're all in this together.